Mario.
Let's go!
Hello, YouTubers! It's me, you, and me too, and welcome back to another thrilling, brilliant, and this time, rather epic episode of Let's Play Super Mario 64. I'm looking forward to this one. We've got 64 stars, we just go through the star door, and of course, we beat Bowser. And we'll be getting our cake soon! Finally! Reacting to the star power, the door slowly opens, and it doesn't slowly open, it's... Oh my god, I broke gravity! What did I do? Why is water in the sea? Why? Okay. Well. Welcome to Dire Dire Docks. And we're gonna board Bowser's sub. Oh, fine. Don't give me any land, why don't you? Okay, welcome to Dire Dire Docks, because, you know, they've got to postpone the amount of time it takes for us to get our cake. So, remember how we've gone through quite a few major rubbish enemies? I mean, let's see, who can we list? We have the Goomba. He's fairly rubbish. We have the Bobombs. They're not really much of a challenge. Well, this world... This is the world of rubbish enemies. And you're going to meet them right now.
Now, first of all, we have a bub. Now, everyone calls these guys Cheep Cheeps, including myself in this episode. Because, frankly, they look like them. In the remake, they're actually replaced by Cheep Cheeps. They never appear again. It's the only time you see them. And they like circles. You guys like circles? Because the guys here sure like circles, as you're going to see in a minute. Such as in Sushi, the world's worst breed of shark. I mean, this guy is an enemy. You can get hurt on Sushi. That's a sentence I never thought I'd say. But he doesn't attack you. He just ignores you and swim past. You're going to be hurt by swimming into him. And now we have the world's greatest circle lover, Manta Ray, who is in a giant circular bay, swims around in circles, makes circles behind him, puts a star in a spinning vortex that looks like... Vortex that looks like a circle. And yeah. Circles! Do you like them? Because he does. So to finish, we have no enemies. No enemies! That attack you. You have to go to them to hurt you. This world is useless!
Okay, so first of all, we're going to start swimming because that's the only thing we can do. And seriously, the enemies in this world are pathetic. Okay, let's see. This is Bowser's mobile base. So what does he guard it with? He guards it with a shark that swims around circles and never bothers to attack us. Two Cheep Cheeps that, yeah, you know, they wouldn't attack you if you held a gun in their face. And some clams on the bottom of the floor, nowhere near the sub. What was he thinking? Well, anyway, to get to the sub, we actually have to swim around to an even bigger cabin. Cavern. I'm just going to swim to a cabin. That would be in a wood somewhere with a roaring log fire. And yeah, does this look familiar? Right, so we go up here, and look! It's a submarine! Hence the name of the mission. Now, what we have to do is swim over here, and this mission is easy. Now we go up here. Hello. Fire trap. I don't count the fire traps as an enemy because they don't really do anything other than send a fire at you, which you can run away from easily. Jump over here. And oh, look at this. We'll be looking at these guys very shortly, but for now, all we have to do is hit the big red ominous switch and try not to fall off. Right, go up, go up, go up, go on. Aha. And we're back on. Back, we're on the sub. Now, see all these red coins around here? It is possible to grab all of these. But it's best you wait until you've done this mission and beaten Bowser, because otherwise the sub's going to stay here. And those coins are going to be pretty much inaccessible because there's no poles to jump from. Now, you could get them if you're really skilled like myself, but after last time back in Bobomb Battle, and I'm never doing that again. Instead, I'm just going to grab the star. I'm going to celebrate because I'm awesome like that. And we're going to burst back out here. Oh, and look, look. Gravity's broken again! And water's shifted backwards. Save and continue, and I agree, Mario, I'm as bored as you, I want cake. Now, we could go battle Bowser, we really could. But... we're not going to. I want to do these in order. We're going to jump straight back in. And I love how the water ripples and changes wherever you jump in. That's cool. It's awesome. Now, this is... as much as I love the music in this world, this is majorly based off of Jolly Roger Bay. You can tell. In fact, I wouldn't be surprised if this was originally Jolly Roger Bay and it was scrapped. And then... oh, and I walk into the shark that doesn't attack people. Brilliant. Well, anyway, remember Jolly Roger Bay had chests and things? Well, we have chests here, too. And they've taken it to the extreme. Now, it's underwater, and that's not the right chest. Now, I should probably have researched which chest we had to go to first, but instead, we're gonna do it the fun way and figure it out on our own. Is it this chest? Is it this chest? Hello? Chest, go back, go back, go back, go back. If not, I will be electrocuted and probably die. No, we're in trouble now. Okay, coins, 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 coins. Swim up, swim up, swim up. You mean it was the one that I was originally nearby in the first? Ugh. Okay, don't swim, don't, no, not today. Not today. Good. Down. So it was this one, the one I was originally by in the first place. Brilliant. Go, 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 and... hooray! And we get an air bubble. Just like in Sonic the Hedgehog. Now, is it this one? If it's not, I'll be annoyed with you. Is it you? Yay! And the last one's obviously going to be over here. Because that one up top is going to have the star, and you can tell. Okay, and you here? Come on. Come on. In the remake... you see how easy this mission is? In fact, we've had two easy missions in a row now. In the remake, they got rid of a chest. Why? Why? What possible need would there be for getting rid of the chest? And no. Now, that whirlpool will suck you down, and you obviously don't want to do that. Okay, let's change the camera around. The camera... change the camera. Good. Did that fly out of the wall of the chest? Silly, silly star. Okay, admittedly, there's one more enemy in this world. There is a manta ray who we have to meet shortly. And why? What? What? Don't... you, the wall crushing you. Okay, where's the star? There it is. I thought the star had vanished for a second. That would have been awkward. I love how he flips in the water. Mario's so awesome. And you're not bored this time. Well, that's good, I guess. And we're going to jump, jump, and kick the water. And we can't do this one. Sorry, guys, I'm breaking continuity again, and this time I'm doing it pretty badly. We're going to be skipping two stars in a row. Yep. Sorry, but we're going to have to beat Bowser before we can do those. And since we haven't beaten Bowser yet, we're making him wait and suffer like we have. We are instead going to play the first mission involving rings, which is Manta Ray's Reward. Now, what you have to do is not miss these terribly like I have, and swing through the rings. Okay, there's one. There's miss one. Okay. And one. One? What's going on? Okay. That was a weird perspective. I thought I was going through them and I wasn't. Okay, now we just need one more, one more, one more, one more. Don't go, don't go, don't go. Hooray! And you jerk! Was that really necessary? Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. You better be able to get this, Mario. And... no, 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 no! Swim, 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 swim. Ha-ha! Right, so we've ended off with 67 stars. We're going to get one more star on the next mission. Next mission, next episode, before we tackle Bowser. So I'll see you guys then.
Hey, you're very good! See you next time!